you. I wonder you. I, how you say, I wonder you. I wonder you. I dream of you for all time. For all time. Though you are far, I wonder you. You're on the mind. I, how you say, I wonder you. I wonder you. I, how you say, I wonder you. I wonder you.
That's the flutes. By the way, I think that's Prince playing bass, actually. And now this is with full orchestra. Oh.
Okay. Yes, those are strings. I had to play that way to straighten it up. Clarinets.
For all time, though you are far, I wonder you, you're on the mind. I, how you say, I wonder you, I wonder you.
As you can see, my writing for this type of stuff is greatly influenced by my classical composing. You just can't say I grew up on Duke Ellington or something. I've got Shostakovich, Prokofiev, Bela Bartok, the whole works. Those are all a very important part of my early training and exposure, so they're part of me.
What was the process for making what we just heard? Did you get the vocal track and then...
Vocal and the other instruments that you heard on there, the bass, the little rhythm.
The rhythm, that they put. Yeah.
And you transcribed that?
Yeah. This was very sparse as far as the stuff that they sent. It's just the singing, the bass, and those little bit of electronic percussion that you hear there.
And so everything was written around that sketch that you got.
Yeah.
And you would send back the recording. And did you also do the mix that we heard? Were you involved with that?
Not really. I expressed what I would like to have happen, but you can't be there and there again. You're fighting with the record company.
Well, no, in this particular case, there was no record company. Prince had complete control, but he would do the final mix. There would be an occasional time where he would ask us to mix something, but that would still just be a rough mix for for him to use as a guide, just so he would know which orchestral colors were important to my father to be brought out at that point.
What do you think of Prince's bass playing as a bassist yourself?
Well, he's a talented guy in almost any instrument. When you call Paisley Park Records and you're put on hold, you can hear all these great songs that he's recorded. Sometimes he's just playing guitar accompanying himself. Sometimes he's playing the piano. So I think he has...
he's sick.
He has skills on... Yeah, he has skills on, I don't know, every basic electronic instrument. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.